I'm going to show you how to change your outcomes, and we're going to start right now. Hi, I'm Stephanie, the world's number one habit master. And I can help you build new habits that will change your life and get rid of the old ones that you hate. If you're new here, click on the subscribe button below and the little bell so you don't miss any videos. There's only one way to change the outcomes you get in your life. I call this the three pillars of success, but obviously you can call it whatever you want. As long as you do these three things, you'll get the outcomes or results you're after. Number one is mindset. You've probably heard a bunch of people talking about positivity or high levels of vibration or attracting what you want. All of those things are true, but if you don't have a PhD in metaphysics, you probably don't understand how to do any of it. So let's simplify it with one word: belief, or faith, or confidence. Any of those will do. If you set yourself up in the mindset that you can fail, why not you? Then you've just built the foundation to build your house, aka your outcomes, on. Number two is plan. How the heck will you get your outcome if you don't know how and what it will take to get there? An easy way to set your plan is to set your target and figure out the steps to get there. Work backwards in a sense. If you need help with the plan, get a mentor to show you how. And number three is action. Now you've got to stop talking about it and actually start doing it. This is the last step before you start seeing the results of your plans and actions. Thanks for watching. Remember to comment below, share, and subscribe to my videos. If you need help clarifying the steps to create good habits, grab a free copy of my book, The Habit Formula, by clicking on the link in the description below, or go to thehabitformulabook.com. If you listen to podcasts, you can download our feed on iTunes or Spotify. Look for the Lunchtime with the Habit Master so you don't miss any episodes. Or you can watch me live on Facebook with the Lunchtime with the Habit Master episodes. Thanks for watching, and let's build good habits together.